to do a performance for the first time here in Malaysia. Please give her a round of applause. Or sword performance, right? So please share with us, how did you start?
Hello everyone. Hello. Konnichiwa. I'm Hikari, samurai girl. So what made me want to do this sword playing is because I was inspired by samurai spirit very much. So no, samurai is not only cool person, but also they have very, you know, strong decision to their life. So I was really inspired by their spirit. So that's why I'm doing this kind of performance show right now. Thank you.
Let's give her a warm welcome. First time in Malaysia, guys. You'll be the first people to actually watch this here in Malaysia. Yeah, she needs a break. Like I said, please try to avoid pissing her off today. Also, so will we be able to see you more here in Malaysia performing?
Yes, in the future, maybe on New Year's Day somewhere in Malaysia, or if I have a chance, more chance to perform in Malaysia, please, yeah, I will be in the stage in the future too.
So we can look forward to more. So we've got something in store for you guys here today. Hikari-san is going to actually do a workshop for you to learn how to do what she did earlier. So there are going to be two rounds of it. We're going to start with the first round. Can we get three people to come on stage to actually learn the styles and the techniques with her? Come on, can I have three people? Please, come on stage, please.
Today I have three swords for you. So this black one is named Zoro, and this one is Tanjiro, and this one is Kenshin. So those who want to be Zoro, please hand your, raise your hand.
Which one do you want to be? You've got to pick one. We need two more people. Come on, don't be shy. Yes, come. We need you to come on stage. Yes. And then one more. Come on, guys. I know you all want to do it. So you learn some tactics on how to whack people at home, you see? One more, we need one more person up here. Yes, come on up. So all you people out there who didn't want to raise your hand now have to watch them learn jealously.
Four. Four. Oh, so cool. And then 10 is just right. Japan. Yes, 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 yes. And this is chivalry. Chivalry is like a chi means blood, so we get rid of our blood like that. And then yeah. Okay, this is the ichi. This is the kata from 1 to 10. Okay, let's do it together. It's faster. It's like 3. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, go. 1. Okay. 2. 3. Okay. 4. And chivalry. Okay, great. Okay, so we want to do it with music. Okay. Okay, music, yes. Okay, music on.
Managed to follow the steps because I was lost at the hall already, and then I'm like, oh, okay, it's just hall all the way. And then Abang over here, hall one time, has to correct his moustache some more. No, but seriously, great performance, guys. Can everyone please give another round of applause to these people? And then you all get gifts now, so you know, we have another second round for those of you who want to learn how to hall and then how to get gifts also. We're gonna do another round of it. So can we get another 3 volunteers up here, please? Come on, guys. Let's show how supportive Malaysia is. Oh, it's so cute. See, we have like cute little kids coming up already. Come on, guys. Show some support to Ikarisan, Samurai Garu. Can we have 2 more persons coming up, please? 2 more people, come on, it's only a 10-step thing. And we have another one. Can everybody please give them a round of applause? Yes, please come up. So it's all filled up already. Okay, now can we get some cheers? Yeah! And you guys can do win out of it, please, come on. Ah, yes, that's what I'm talking about. Alright, we're gonna do the second round of it, so I'll leave the mic to you.
Thank you. So we did the same thing, right? Yes, please. Okay, so the same thing, but okay. I want to introduce why samurai hold katana. So katana is not only fight enemy and kill enemy. So katana is known for fighting. But katana is for protecting yourself, protecting the people, those who are important to you. So katana is like very sacred things. Okay? So, okay, from now let's do it. So, we will start from one again. Okay? One is grab your katana with left hand. Yes, nice. Yes, great. And then next, please pull out your katana and two. Yes, yes, okay. And three. Yes, and grab your katana with your hand.
So that we can take a group photo together, please. Come on, back up, guys. Oh no, stay. Stay, little girl. We'll do a group photo. Don't go. Alright, you guys are very shy, you know. Don't hide behind. Please stand beside her and take photo together lah. Yeah. So please look in front, big smile. Cannot see your smile with the mask on lah. So, but yes, smile. Pose. Okay, so also now, we have to take a lot of photos here. After this, can we please invite you all to go to the backdrop over there so that we can take photos together at the backdrop as well. Come, let me guide you guys. And yes, you are designated to hold this piece already. Please be careful. Look, that, the photo booth over there. Please follow this pretty lady here. Thank you very much. A big round of applause again for Samurai Gyaro, Miss Hikari-san. Alright, we have come to the next agenda here for today, and it's actually very, very, very big.